and pose for photos with an armor at each of us. When you are mine, it'll be agreed without us saying a thing that the world can stand in line for the tell all our friends and relations that the time for bashful lashes is now officially in the past. I signed the cast on a broken heart, and it will mend speedily. Thank you. sizes too large? Are you gonna catapult over the garden wall and plant the seeds of our forever being yours? Being mine, being yours. Being back here in Astoria. I want to thank Nick for for arranging the show, first of all. Drive me good and crazy. Back. playing some shows with Priests. They're from Washington, D.C. And they're playing here tonight. And they haven't toured the West Coast a lot. And I haven't done a Yahoo search on this yet, but I'm pretty sure that this is their first show in Oregon tonight in Astoria. And I was like, hey man, I don't really know like your scene, but a lot of us from out of state, when we go play Oregon, we usually try to play like, you know, we start maybe LeGrand or Planet Fall or something, and then work our way to Big Bend, and work our way to Astoria, you know? And they're like, Colin? You're kind of a friend. So I'm going to put this up. And put this in nicely as I can. But we're priests. We start at the top. I'm like, oh, and then work our way down? Like, no. Then work our way up. I'm like, that's cool. Whatever. So, like I said, tonight is your first show in Oregon. Astoria. And then some. So stay tuned for that coming up here real soon. chattered. A fable begins with your crowd stands. The school unveils and an even account. Half made up, half believed. What could curb you so in me? Lazy Mondays tell a story. Our time alone together. Lazy Mondays tell a story. Day and night continue on forever. Lazy Mondays, lazy Mondays. Shake. she could put in who wouldn't. Never met one bouncing who couldn't. Mix up a batch of that demon's head pudding. Tear up in the box, yeah, heating up the sauce, yeah, directed all the sweet and lows to go get lost. Sponsoring our own Chica Pudding Bake Off. Let's move Chica Pudding, bounce a pudding. Shake a pudding, bounce. Bounce and shake like an